Hi, in the solving multiple values using conditional replacement patterns in Notepad++ regex quickie, I explained how to use conditional replacement patterns when swapping values. In this video, I will show you how to use this feature to extract all matches within an open document in Notepad++. Let's extract all substrings between innermost square brackets that do not span multiple lines. Have a look. Here is the pattern that matches any text but square brackets in between two square brackets. This pattern also matches texts that contain line breaks in between square brackets. Have a look. It matches the end of line 2 and beginning of line 3. This is not what we expect. That's why we need to add a carriage return and a line feed character into the negated character class. And now we'll get the matches that we want to extract. Let's make sure we capture the text between the square brackets by adding a pair of unescaped parentheses that will form a capturing group in our pattern. Now let's clear all our marks and switch to the Replace tab. Here you see that I already populated the Replace with field with a back reference to group 1 value. This is not enough. If you know there is a single match per line, you could just enclose our pattern with greedy dot patterns and hit replace all. You can see that line 1, line 4, and line 5 now look different. On line 1, however, you can only see GHI value that was the last match on this line. Let's hit Ctrl Z and you see it was really the last value on this line that matched our pattern. And the rest, DEF and ABC, got deleted. If you know that you need just the first value, you could make the first greedy dot lazy by adding a question mark after the asterisk. And when you hit replace all, the first line value is ABC. Now, what can you do to keep all matches? Let's hit Ctrl Z and use the conditional replacement pattern. Before we can use the conditional replacement pattern, we need to make sure our pattern actually matches all characters in our document. And to do this, we need to use the pattern that matches our texts in between square brackets, capturing the texts in between the outer brackets first, or any other character. Make sure that the dot matches new line option is enabled in the search and replace dialog. The replacement now should look like this. If group 1 matches, the replacement is group 1 value plus a new line. Else, we replace with an empty string. That means we just remove the matches if the dot matches. Yeah. Now let's test it. We've got all our expected matches on separate lines. If you want to read more about similar issues and get more familiar with the constructs used in this video, please feel free to follow the links in the further links section. If you like my video, please click like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Thank you for watching and happy regexing!